Guys, I will be 1 second. Guys, give me 1 second. All right, guys, I'll be 1 second. Alright, guys, I'm gonna have to wait around. Not long. Updates not gonna take long. So 1.492 gigabytes. I'm at 762.2 gigabytes. Is that the mic? Says 14 minutes left, but I highly doubt that. By the way, guys, if you chat, I'll be able to read it. I will go over every single comment on this stream. Here, let me check. Still not available. Still yet to. Just gotta wait a little bit. I might do a little bit of Beat Saber gameplay while we wait here. Does it look like it? Check your room. So far, we're just waiting here for the update. How long have I been streaming for? 11 minutes. It's almost fully done here. Then we'll be able to play. Meantime, I'll be in the waiting room, as far as I say. This is one problem with Recroom. Sometimes it does this. If you guys say anything, when you guys talk again. So it's supposed to pop up just right below it, right? Let me see if it's done here. Not long ago. It's almost at 1.1 here. And I need to get up to 1.492 gigabytes. I'm at 952.4. We're good. Just about. It'll take a moment. Meantime, I'm gonna do something here. I'm taking off the VR. for all those people that are planning on getting a PlayStation VR, make sure it comes with the headset, the Joy-Cons, and the game or two, and make sure it comes with a camera. If it doesn't come with any, if it doesn't come with a camera, you won't be able to play VR. If it doesn't come with Joy-Cons, you won't be able to play VR. If it doesn't come with the main VR, won't be able to. Or if it doesn't come with a game, but you get to play. But if we do manage to get VR with no games, you can just go my way. Download Recroom. I believe it's not really supporting this, the PlayStation VR headset and the Oculus Quest. Also, if you want to get mess around with all waters, then end up looking like this. Then I want to go with the wireless headset, Oculus. So far so good. That one's, I should stop saying that. It says 11 minutes left. But it's only estimated. It's not going off my, how fast my internet is or something like that. So it could be quicker, it could be slower. But for the best console, VR headset, I would go with the PlayStation VR. But if you got a Switch, and if you don't have a PlayStation, go, Cam. People can see you, Cam. Go. Go! Two, Cam! Go!
Yeah. I am!
Woo! Go!
Yeah.
Go!
I am!
Go!
I am!
Go!
I'm here.
Go!
I'm going down the staircase already!
Hey!
Go! Go!
I am.
Go! I'm live! I can't edit any of this. Those people that don't have a sister, well, for all those people that have a sister, here's a quick note, what you should do. Like, do your best, try not to let them get to you. Do not try to get in fights. And also, if they annoy you so much, you can just tell them to go a few times. And if they don't listen, just ignore them. Plus, they only focus on one thing. It's annoying people. Mine's up. 1.1244. It's getting there. When I started the stream, it was at 6 gigabytes. It was at 600 gigabytes. Yeah. It's taking a moment. I'm looking for my update files here. Oh boy, I got a lot in them. Was in the install phase. So yeah, it's getting there. Let me check the update file here. There's a quarter left. If you guys want to see me play Borderlands 2 VR, let me know. I got a DLC pack for that. Also, I have FNAF VR if you guys want to see me do more of that. Or a Recroom, more of that. Or Beat Saber, I got that too. And I also have Warzone, which is interesting. And I have, what else do I have here? I can get Prison Boss VR for you guys. Also, I have Ancient Elf Lector, Amulet. Ancient Amulet. I don't know how to say it. Oops, did not mean to go in there, guys. I gotta be careful of what I press, because it could end the stream if I accidentally press a different game. Like something like that. I want to something. So how's the guys' day been going? It's just about done here. Boy, Recroom kid, load up faster, that'd be nice. Yes, you guys are seeing the no camera thing right here. So if you guys wanna see me. Oh, no, that scratch thing.
No.
I could do a face reveal soon, guys. Hello, I'm back. So, the update's doing good. So, thing is, VR usually doesn't let me go over a certain limit. It like cuts out like that, but it's like right here. They didn't really show how tall I was in real life into VR. I'd be enormous. Like in Beat Saber. Wow. Well, what happened? It's at 1.330 gigabytes. At 1.492. Then all I said was like 13 minutes. I was kind of hoping it'd be 5, but no. Almost at 400. Might actually take 5 minutes. Okay, you guys. No. Other way. What's that? Okay, whatever. Did I click something? Oh, let's say 100 giga. Mm. momentarily. I'm gonna need to have a good switch up my user a bit. Beat Saber Expert Person Expert. I have around 12 views. I wonder if I can hear myself. I'm assuming I can. Yeah, I can. That's interesting. My voice is so delayed. Stop doing that. It's just connected to the VR headset here, y'all. It's almost done. Let's go. It'll take about a minute. Not even. Maybe I should put TTV. I do have a Twitch channel. If you guys want to go check it out, it's at Corkanee, Corkanee, TTV. Go check me out there. I haven't posted for a bit on there. But yeah, as soon as my YouTube career goes up a lot, I will be posting on Twitch more often, like daily, streaming on there daily. I'll be streaming on YouTube almost daily. That's my deal to you guys. Well guys, the update's gonna be done in 13 seconds. So here we go, back to Rec Room, back to game. I can also see myself in the right corner right about here. All right, let's do this. Let me put that right there. Says it could not connect here. I clicked at the wrong time. All right, let's try this one more time. Turn around. I'll connect to PlayStation Network. Hold up, guys. This might. Ouch. This might be my shortest. Yikes. No. Guys, I will be right back with streams. Because this update's gone. Alright, I will restream. That's a huge ouch. No, anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Smash that like button and subscribe. Peace out. Oh, wrong button. Like I was saying, peace out. How does this work? I'm just taking screenshots. So anyways, guys, I'll be right back. Oh, yeah.